I regret that I rise in opposition to this NDAA because there is a great deal of good in it, but only in Washington must we bring a bill to the floor so that we are able to militarily confront China while at the same time embracing the policies that make the United States more like China.